controlled plane smashed right into Dad's disco ball, and it broke into a million pieces.
Oh, no. The one he got for winning the Royal Woods Dancer Pants-Off Contest? He's so proud of that thing.
I know. If he ever finds out, I'll be as dead as disco.
Don't worry. You're not the only one hiding something from Dad. I accidentally scratched the car with my rhinestone purse.
You think that's bad? Remember the blackout last week?
I rather enjoyed the darkness. Speaking of which, does anyone know how to get black paint out of lace? I painted Mom's wedding dress for my dark betrothal to Edwin.
What can I say? We're not angels. Sometimes we mess up. But the great thing is, if you need to get something off your chest, you can always trust your siblings. Well, not all of them.
What you guys talking about?
Quantum physics.
Bobby, politics.
Baseball jokes.
You're telling secrets again, aren't you? It's not fair. I never get included.
That's because you're a tattletale, Lola.
I am not. Okay, I'll admit I used to be a tattletale, but I've changed.
Sure, right.
Mom! They won't let me in their secrets club!
So where were we?
I broke Dad's disco ball, Luna caused the blackout, Laura scratched the car, and Lucy ruined Mom's wedding dress. Who's next?
Ooh! So you know how Dad was yelling at Charles for chewing up his boots? That was me!
Wait a second! Don't steal toe? Morning, Linky! I need a butler for my tea party. You're it.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Oh, really? I'd hate for Dad to find out who broke his precious disco ball!
Who told you about that?
Ah, top me off, Linkington. I don't hear any tea! Drive me around while I practice my pageant wave.
Hard pass.